Hey everyone, so I have been traveling extensively past 3 days and my sleep pattern has gone for a toss. So I thought I'll make a video on how you can manage your sleep on a regular basis. You know, it is really alarming that 30% of the population suffer from lack of sound sleep, also known as insomnia, and an improper sleep can lead to n number of health problems, say stress, fatigue, weight gain, obesity, or even for that matter diabetes. So getting enough sleep is very important for health. Fortunately, there are certain food items that may help. So some food items contain high amount of specific antioxidants and nutrients such as magnesium that may help you to fall asleep faster or to stay asleep for longer. For example, a glass of warm milk with a pinch of turmeric is one of the best way to nap your way towards a good health. Complex carbs, say barley, ragi, jawar or wheat, can really help to manage your sleep better. Chamomile tea, it contains antioxidant which promotes sleepiness, and drinking it has been shown to improve sleep quality. So apart from these, make sure that you set yourself with a no screen time by not using mobile phones, laptops or watching TV at least 1 hour before you hit the bed. Sleep is a necessity, don't make it a privilege. Sleep well to lead a healthy lifestyle.